I was playing pro basketball in Europe, and you come back to the United States, everybody's working, having family, so on and so forth, and you're sitting at home. So I decided to sell cars, and I've never left the industry since. Obviously, wanted to be kind of at the forefront of things. When they come, they image the cars, they post the cars, they're online, they text and email us what the bids are, and within 48 hours, we've got our vehicle sold. And I've seen it not only on the wholesale, but retail in every aspect. Supply is way, way down, demand way, way up, and they've been getting a premium for my cars, which helps us, obviously go right to the bottom line. The primary inspector I've dealt with for a long time is just at the top of his game. I mean, he works hard, he's real, he's sincere, and they do a complete inspection, giving the buyers a good feeling of what they're getting. And that's what builds the trust. The reality is it's been the smoothest process when we sell wholesale cars and all the others. I don't worry. I might have called them on 2 issues in 2.5 years because they handle their business, and that's what it's all about.